Same as any other country, we want a effort by the entire international community, America and NATO included, to support us in our position to fight this terror organization.